What do you think, Rex? Hey everyone, welcome to another video. Today I'm with my partner in crime, one of them. We are at the Comet Diner in Birch Run, Michigan. I'm going to attempt the Comet Burger Challenge. It is a triple burger with grilled cheeses as the buns and some vegetables and a side of fries. If you can finish it within 20 minutes or less, you win a free t-shirt and go up on their wall of fame. So the meal is not free if you win, but this is an old-fashioned diner that was recently restored in the last couple years. So I really like diners, so I'm really anxious to go inside and have my first food challenge at a diner. So we're about to go in and check the place out.
Are you ready?
Yep.
All right. Ready, go.
Start.
No, 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 no. use the guitar in your mouth. It's more like the left.
All right, so there you saw it. I finished the Comet Burger Challenge at the Comet Diner in 9 minutes and 13 seconds. It was cooked very delicious. Really enjoyed it. The fries were seasoned and also very good. They do have a small little ice cream shop in the back that just started, which we went and checked out afterwards, which was very good. What'd you think of everything, girl?
Good.
So yeah, we had a great time in there. It's a nice small place with a cool atmosphere. So if you're in the area of Birch Run, definitely check this place out and give the challenge a shot. For winning, I did get a t-shirt, and I'll go up on their Facebook Wall of Fame. So until the next video, see you later.